out of nowhere, we get the exquisite aerialist. Look how gorgeous this is. How do you counter stone? Mobility and mana management. Those two things are the key mechanics that will make you a good player or a bad player. And those two mechanics happen to be the exact two things that you need to focus on in order to deal with stone shapers. But you need to prioritize being evasive and only attack whenever you have a very, very sure attack that's not going to get you hurt. You know what I mean? I wasn't close enough to that. Man, I was wondering, dude, why did you come here? I still see you, dude. There he is. I found you. No way. How many times am I gonna get my... He's trying to get my loot. You gonna steal my kill and then come and try to take my loot too? Developers have all talked about it and addressed it. And basically what it comes down to is what we think is kind of a desync issue. It really appears that the hitbox is different than the visual representation, but really it's kind of like a desync thing that just makes it look that way. And that's gonna be a playstyle that you really have to, like you said, Stone Shaper is one of the only classes that you kinda have to play around. I think whenever people realize how strong Frost is, then that's gonna be the thing that everybody has to play around. Oh, what's wrong with me, dude? I can't hit anything. I'm the worst. I'm literally the worst. Wait, where's my fireball? Oh my god, dude. I swear it didn't come out. I think the cool thing is we can all play Pyromancer or Toxicologist or Frostborn or whatever, but we could all play it our own way. And our talents really, really are there to help facilitate that playstyle. You know what I mean? Wait, is he Harmony? Oh no. Little one, don't you run from me. Oh no! Okay, Mr. Phoenix. Okay, I respect you. I love you. GG, sir. Oof. That's one way to do it right there. You just chase them down, man. You just chase them down. You look like a pretty fun guy to fight with. Come here. I got sunshine too! What the heck? I'm the cloud today. I'm the cloud today. Oh, up and away again, huh? Boom! Yeah! You're dead! Let's go! Even if you know you're about to get shocked, you gotta take the shot, man. You gotta take the shot.